If I can't get caught in a ride, no way. If I get caught in a ride, only. If you talk to the feds, that's a boom by yeah. You can come round my nigga, want no way. This is the.
Hello guys, welcome back to another video. So basically, we just came from UK's Fried Chicken and BD3 located on Leeds Road. And we bought some food that we're gonna taste for you guys and just let you know if this food is poisoned or what. So, let's get this started.
Go.
So obviously, I'm got the wing meal, which is spicy wings and chips. With the, you can see there's not that much chips, which is very concerning. The chips are very soggy. You see, not really cooked. So yeah, man. I'm gonna try the chips first. They come warm, so they're usually made. Oh. They're not salty. They're not salted, which is really bad because like I like salt and everything. I'm gonna try the spicy wing. Let's see. There's not much flesh, as you can see, guys. I bit it into it. And as you can see, the bone came out straight away. So, not much flesh. So, the whole thing I rated 6. A 6 if I can be kind enough. And yeah, let's see to his review to it. So, I rated 6. Never to KFC. Alright, guys. Apart from the chips, you know, look at what I got. That's a good view. You know, the fillet is outsizing the bone, which is good. And yeah, let's just take a bite of this thingy, this Madasoka, and show you how it tastes. So yeah. See, these guys think that I'm a cow. They're putting, you know, leaves in my food. This chicken is really big, which is concerning. And yeah, it's just a really, you know, bad booger. Just look at this. Look at the way they place this thing. Look at this. Nothing there. A big gap. Fucking retarded people, but look at what they did. You know, they're meant to be there to you know, decorate my burger, yeah. But you know, actually letting me create it, which is not really appetizing. Overall, I rate this burger, you know, 1.6 out of 10. Really spicy, and yeah. Obviously, it's time for the chips, so let me taste the chips. Oh, you're not touching mommy. Here are the chips, guys. In a small little container. Anyways, so yeah, here are the chips. As Ento said, these chips are kind of soggy. Very soggy, too much oil. These guys need to feel sorry for the man them trying to lose weight. Putting a lot of oil in the chips, it's not good. Anyways, let me taste the chips. Actually, I'm gonna taste it without the sauce first. See how it tastes. So that's good, that's good. Without the sauce, it's kind of not really that cooked, not crispy at all. Very soggy, but right now I'm gonna taste it with the sauce. See how it tastes. No more difference. But I will say that the chips are better than the, you know, the burger. This shit here. Anyways, the chips, I'm gonna rate them, you know, at 2.3. So that's just me. I'm a fair guy. You know, if it's gonna break your feelings that I'm wasting your shit, then might as well just door open the company. Because this place is like, we went inside and, you know, there was nobody inside it. There was literally, it was empty, you know. Can't really free.
It's been your boys. Place,
but don't visit this place.
I don't want to go. It's my boys.
Eat, just go to Salaz. Salaz is better than this shit. And yeah.
It's been your boys.
Hope you had a good Merry Christmas. Gumchip, pal. What up?